that on luck, mom. Hey, good to see you, Frank. We gotta be careful, man.
What? I thought we was being careful. I mean, ain't you teaching me how to be careful?
Yeah, I guess. But look, things can get out of control real fast. It's happened before. Things got crazy. You keep upping the stakes, and you gotta sustain it.
Dude, I just wanna up the stakes a little past the nickel and dime stuff. I ain't greedy, I just want, like, medium stakes.
It escalates, bro. Trust me on that. My old life, the way things panned out, was crazy. So, I had to make a fresh start.
There you go. Things got crazy. It worked out. Ain't nothing to worry about.
Only there is, because things are getting crazy again, where it looks like they might. I'm screwing everything. Not fall over again.
Dude, maybe what you need to be looking for is that middle ground between crazy and nothing. You know, maybe like, we just, like, control it, manage levels, keep an eye on it or something?
Yeah. Let's see how that goes.
Hey,
you got off luck.
Listen, kid, listen close. If I could teach you one thing, just one thing, you know what that would be?
How to plan a job properly? How to stay calm?
How to not regret mistakes. You gotta learn how to move on. You will make mistakes. Hurt people, kill people. It happens. It's life. All of life. Not just this life. If you know what I mean. But you gotta move on. That's the greatest skill. Otherwise, you might as well be dead yourself.
And have you moved on?
That I do not know.
Like me.
Get your monkey ass out of my face.
Come on, finish this crap.
Ow! Finish it.
You messing with a tough one?
Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.